family tells of an ancient legend about two great dragon brothers, the Dragon of the North Wind and the Dragon of the South Wind. Together, they upheld balance and harmony in the heavens. Dragon of the South Wind struck down his brother, who fell to earth, shattering the land. The South Wind had triumphed, but as time passed and he realized his solitude, the sweetness of victory turned to ash. For years, the bereft dragon's grief threw the world into discord. And he knew only bitterness and sorrow. One day, a stranger called up to the dragon and asked, "Oh, Dragon Lord, why are you so distraught?" The dragon told him, "Seeking power, I killed my brother. But without him, I am lost." The stranger replied, "You have inflicted wounds upon yourself. But now, you must heal. Walk the earth on 2 feet as I do. Find value in humility. Then you will find peace." Dragon knelt upon the ground. For the first time, he was able to clearly see the world around him, and he became human. The stranger revealed himself as his fallen brother. Reunited, the two set out to rebuild what they had once destroyed.